rape of a 5-year-old that took place in Gurgaon, and that little girl continues to fight for her life at Delhi's Safdarjung Hospital. It's been over 24 hours since the incident occurred, but there has still been no action from the police. So apart from releasing the suspect's sketches, the girl was abducted and then dumped near a metro station in Gurgaon on Saturday.
यहाँ जो मुफ्त भोजन बंट रहा था वहां पर ये बच्ची अपने मामा के लड़के के साथ गई थी और वहां से कोई व्यक्ति इसे उठा ले गया और इसके साथ बलात्कार हुआ है। हमने मामला दर्ज कर लिया है और पूरी कोशिश हमारी टीमें बन चुकी हैं।
The minor was found in an unconscious state and was profusely bleeding. Doctors at Safdarjung Hospital have confirmed that this is a case of serious sexual assault. The extent of her injuries are grave and she will soon be operated upon. Her family is still trying to come to terms with this ghastly episode.
तीन लोग थे, वो तीन चार लोग थे, लड़के अलग अलग थे, मतलब और जो लड़का पकड़ा उसने एकदम वो ले गया, पता नहीं गाड़ी थी उसके पास क्या था, सिम लड़की को बैठा के ले गया। लड़की की हालत हमारी बिगड़ती जा रही है, वहाँ पर लेके गए थे गुड़गांव हॉस्पिटल सरकारी में, वहाँ थोड़ा इलाज करा, उन लोगों ने बोले की अब यहाँ से बस की बात नहीं है, इसके लिए सफदरजंग हॉस्पिटल में लेके जाओ।
Well, the girl was accompanied by her cousin when the accused lured the girl away. After preliminary investigations, the police has released a sketch of the accused and are hopeful that he will be nabbed. Delhi NCR continues to witness crimes against women even after the Criminal Law Amendment Bill of 2013, the spine-chilling Dhola Kua case of 2005, and last year December 16 rape incident shook the entire nation. Yet every day, new cases of rape against women and minor girls are registered by the police. Aditi Anant Narayan is now joining us with more details on this latest case. Aditi, first of all, take us through the health condition of that little girl.
For now, the good news is that the little girl is out of danger. In fact, she is still admitted in the Safdarjung Hospital, where the doctors are saying her condition is stable. She has undergone two corrective surgeries at this point of time, and the doctors have kept her under observation, and they are saying that they will keep her for a few more days to actually gauge in case they need any more corrective surgeries. But the good news that is coming in from the doctor today is that the girl is stable and she is out of danger at this point of time, Maha.